Good afternoon, family and friends. Thank you so much for coming today at this busy time of the year to help us celebrate our 50th wedding anniversary. In December of 1961, after 5 years of off and on dating, Bruce and I were married at the home of my parents, and we had no idea what we were getting into. But it has been a wonderful 50 years. As I look around at all of you, I'm reminded of how important family and friends are, and how much I love all of you. Our marriage has been a wonderful experience, and I wouldn't trade it for anything. To begin our program, let's take a moment to thank the Lord for our many blessings. Let's bow our heads.